Hi, this is Doreen Milet, and I just wanted to introduce everybody to our PAYS Lab. We're going to go in a little bit, and the employees are busy working, and the supervisors are supervising. So we're just going to check out the PAYS Lab in general, and then we are also going to maybe ask a student or an employee or two what they're working on. Okay,
Hi, we're now in
the PAYS Lab, and what we're going to do is we're just going to give you a scan of the environment. You'll see employees are working, so we're going to just do a scan of what you see when you come into the room. Okay, here we are. We're going to talk to Claire. Claire, good morning. How are you?
Doing good. How are you?
Good. I'm really good. I just was curious, what kind of work are you working on today in the PAYS Lab?
Well, I'm working on how to put papers in order, like maybe can like 5-10 books, like making sure everything's in order, clipping it right.
Excellent. Do you want to hold up one of your finished products? Okay, excellent. So you followed the instructions on your task card?
Yep.
And you're timing your work as you work?
Yep.
Okay, are you finding that you like this task, or is this not one of your favorites?
It's my favorite almost.
Is it? Excellent. So this is something you think you would be interested in doing later on?
Yep.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Claire. Thank you. We're with another employee in our PAYS Lab, and this is Tyrell. Tyrell, what district are you from? Williams Valley. Got it. It's with these masks. It's tricky.
Yep.
So, Tyrell, what are you working on? Processing and production, and he's putting together pipes. Excellent. Do you like doing this task?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah? Is this one of your favorites or not so much?
Not my favorite, but I can do it.
Excellent. Good. Very proud of you. It looks like here's a finished product if you want to show here. This is something he's done. He's working, and then one he's working on.
And here's, yep. So there's partial completion, and then here's your completed product here.
Excellent. Awesome. Thank you very much, Tyrell. Hello, we are here with Shane. And Shane, you're from what district?
Shenandoah Valley.
Shenandoah Valley. And what are you working on?
I am currently working on, this is going to go on a shirt that I bought at the store.
Okay.
And we're going to put it on. And this is going to be my family tree of my family.
Excellent. So now, you said the store. So in the PAYS Lab, you have a store.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And how do you buy stuff from that store?
So basically how it works is we get a paycheck, not like a real paycheck, but a paycheck and this PAYS money.
Okay.
And we go down there and shop, and there's different stuff that we go down there and buy and get.
Excellent. So you can use your PAYS money
mm-hmm.
on the store. What else can you use your PAYS money for? I was in here last week, and you had a special celebration, I think. Did you have a pizza day?
Yeah, we use it for pizza parties, and yep.
Okay, so every employee kicks in a certain
yep.
amount of your pay?
Yep.
Okay, do you ever lose your pay for any reason?
The only reason you would lose your pay is if you're not here, or like maybe you don't have your mask on all the time.
Okay. Do you have any bills to pay with your pay?
Yes. Sitting in this chair, you have to pay $5.
To have a seat in the PAYS Lab, you have to pay $5 of your pay.
Yep.
Excellent. Every week or one a day? How much is it?
Twice a week.
Twice a week? Mm-hmm. Excellent. Okay. So you're learning some real life skills about
yep.
managing money.
Yep.
Excellent. Okay. So do you like the task that you're working on?
Yep.
Excellent. Okay. Thank you so much, Shane. Here we are with yet another employee in the PAYS Lab. As you can see, we hit a variety of different areas. So we are here today with Rachel. And Rachel, what district are you from?
Blue Mountain School District.
Blue Mountain. And what task are you working on?
Measuring metal pieces for this SM5 job sheet.
Oh, so she has to measure different pieces of metal and write the measurements on the paper on the job sheet.
Mm-hmm.
Excellent. So do you find this is an area that you enjoy?
Kind of.
Okay.
I like to do different things. I like the different things.
Okay. So are you okay with the measuring? Because measuring is tricky, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Okay, but are you finding you're getting better with each try?
Yeah.
Excellent, excellent. So thank you so much for your time mm-hmm. and for sharing your skill with us.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. 3, 2, 1.
Hi, we are here with the Pays Lab supervisor, Kim Jones, and she's going to tell us a little bit about what else is going on in the Pays Lab that may or may not have been part of the Pays Lab purchase. What else is the program doing for the students here?
Hello. We did add some supplemental materials. We have a gift card filling station where the students have to fill orders. You saw Nate doing fast food orders. We have about 12 different kits like that. We fill donut orders, which Dunkin' Donuts here in Pottsville donated the boxes. And when I spoke to the manager, she was thrilled that we were actually going through that because she said she has people apply for jobs that can't count to 12. So they're not filling a dozen donuts, so we practice that. Nate's filling gift cards. Shane that you spoke to, we are going to start next year a t-shirt making business. We have been given the green light. We're getting a heat press that'll come. So he's making a t-shirt that he told you he purchased in our mm-hmm. school store. And we've had a lot of different little jobs. We have a student that you talked to over there, Claire from Minersville, just got a job at a local nursing facility. And she's working in culinary. So yesterday she wrapped utensils and napkins. So she nice. Practiced that above and beyond the job she was okay. given here yesterday.
For her real world job.
So she'll take okay. that right to her real world. We have Archangel. He is now playing secretary over there. He's taking our soft pretzel here. Sale orders on the telephone. So the kids rotate that job also.
Okay, so the soft pretzel sales, that you sell to who?
To the staff here at school. They on paydays every 2 weeks. We have this Monday, Tuesday students take the orders. The Wednesday, Thursday students pack the dips, the mustards. One student then calls the pretzel company and orders for us.
Okay.
And then students that I have on Friday go with me.
Okay.
And they go in and they pay for the pretzels, they bring them back, they package them, and then they deliver them.
Okay.
So all three different groups have a hand in doing the pretzel sale.
Okay.
We then use the proceeds of that to buy items for our store that the kids, and they manage. I can show you one of the checkbooks. They okay. have been managing a checkbook. They make deposits, withdrawals. They write checks for everything they purchase. So
okay, so you were a new person.
As of January.
This is a brand new
yes.
position for you,
yes.
a brand new experience having the Pays Lab for
it
the
is.
First time here. So what do you think, going from where you were to this, what's the benefit?
I now can see the skills that the kids are picking up, the employees, I'm sorry, we call
yes.
them employees, every day. We have students who now are taking the jobs they're learning here, like Claire, and using them in the real world. So I was a life skills teacher, and we would talk about that, and now we're actually putting hands on.
Okay.
And this part of the program is going to just stay with these kids forever. They're learning things that we had earlier today. Rachel hung two coat hooks. So if she gets out on her own one day, mm-hmm. she can hang two coat hooks.
Yeah.
They will eventually wire a lamp, which I have to learn how to wire a lamp. the one component for consumer service is running a sewing machine.
Okay.
They've made pancakes.
On any given day,
we have somebody yeah. sawing, making pancakes, putting
I've
pipes
seen them
together.
Take over at home the leftovers for their
yes.
family. And
right.
Oh my goodness, I forgot what I was going to ask you. How are you sharing this with the families and the homeschools?
So we have been posting our pictures on our Facebook group. So if you look for Schuylkill IU 29 on Facebook, I also email the homeschool teachers pictures, and I email home to the kids, their parents.
Yes.
And then just this week, we sent home little postcards to every kid saying you're doing an amazing job. So they started to land at the houses, and they're very excited to, you know, let us know that.
And you just showed me yesterday, she's working on a personal profile for each of
yes.
the employees that will show pictures of them in the different areas
right.
and just highlight areas that they thought were their strengths,
mm-hmm.
maybe some areas where they could grow.
Yes.
So great things are happening here, but a lot more to come.
Yes. So they'll leave this year with the personal portfolio. They're going to leave with a mock application. They'll have a resume and a cover letter. And I'm trying to think of that. I was just thinking of something else when you said that.
And next year we're hoping to add on some different certifications.
Yes.
Like a basic first aid, an OSHA certification. So our minds are thinking about next year and how
mm-hmm.
we can grow and how we can make sure these students leave with a very comprehensive list of their skill sets and their certifications. So
yes.
thank you so much for letting us come
no
in.
No problem, anytime.
All right, keep up the good work.
Thank
and
you.
Keep up the good work, everybody.
Say thank you, guys.
Thank you.
They're all so focused.